10 things that happen to your body if you walk every day. We know that walking is a good exercise for our body. It is therefore recommended that we walk daily for at least 15 to 30 minutes a day. But what exactly are the benefits of walking? Why should we put walking in our day-to-day list of things to do? Check the reasons. 1. Better brain, better mind. There is a study done which supports walking to be very beneficial for our brain. It has discovered that walking increases the level of endorphins and decreases the level of stress in our body significantly. Additionally, it has a good effect on our overall brain health, and it can even reduce the probable risk of developing Alzheimer's and dementia. 2. Improved vision. This might come as a surprise for you, but walking can improve your vision. It apparently releases some eye pressure, reducing glaucoma. 3. Stronger heart. American Heart Association stated that walking is just as good as running. It is useful in avoiding strokes and other heart-related health issues. It also improves blood circulation, reduces cholesterol, and stabilizes blood pressure. 4. Larger lungs. Walking allows our lungs to have more oxygen flowing throughout our body. So aside from eliminating body toxins, walking can largely affect our lung functions to prevent us from getting any lung-related diseases. 5. Healthier pancreas. If you want to maintain a healthy glucose level, make it a habit to walk regularly. As a matter of fact, when compared to running, a study found out that walking is better in preventing diabetes. Those people who walk have better blood sugar levels than those who ran 6 times as much. 6. Good digestion. When we are walking, our colon is literally moving as well. This movement helps normalize our colon, and thus balancing our gut to prevent cancers and other digestion problems like flatulence and constipation. 7. Leaner muscles. Our muscles become more prominent and leaner when we lose our body fat. Walking for 10,000 steps a day can help you achieve this. Furthermore, you can up the intensity of your workout by walking uphill or adding an interval between your walks. The effect of these is the increase of muscle tones in the different parts of your body. In addition, our body finds it easier to walk, and thus it causes lesser soreness and almost no healing time, which leads to continuous walking. 8. Firm joints and bones. Walking to have a healthier body is being recommended by the Arthritis Foundation. By means of walking for 30 minutes a day, the pain of stiff joints and bones will be lessened. Its primary effect is stronger joints, avoiding injuries and bone loss. 9. Lesser back pain. Higher impact exercises can damage our back. However, lower impact exercises such as walking can do the opposite, relieving our back from pain. Through the circulation of blood within the spinal area, together with strengthened posture and flexibility, walking can practically remove any back discomfort. 10. Balanced mind. If you're suffering from mood disorders, walking can help lighten up your mood. It is even better if you walk with others. Stress, anxiety, and depression levels are proven to be reduced by regular exercise like walking.